Students, 6th standard, History, Term 2, Unit 3, From Chiefdoms to Empires. In the unit, we will talk about book back exercises, answer the following. First one, choose the correct answer. The kingdom which was most powerful among the four Mahajanapadas, Magadha. Among the following, who was the contemporary of Gautama Buddha? Answer A. Ajatashatru. Which of the following are the sources of Mauryan period? D. All. Chandragupta Maurya abdicated the throne and went to Saravana Belagola along with Jaina saint Bhatrabahu. Fifth one is Das was the ambassador of Seleucus Nicator, Megasthenes. Sixth one is, who was the last emperor of Mauryan dynasty? Brihadratha. Second one is, match the statement with the reason. Tick the appropriate answer. Paklam. First one, statement A. Ashoka is considered as one of India's greatest rulers. Reason or he ruled according to the principle of Dhamma. Answer A. Both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of A. Second one is, which of the statements give below is or correct? Statement 1, Chandragupta Maurya was the first ruler who unified entire India under one political unit. Statement 2, the Arthashastra provides information about the Mauryan administration. Answer both 1 and 2. Third one is, consider the following statements and find out which of the following statements is or correct. Chandragupta Maurya was the first king of Magadha. Rajagriha was the capital of Magadha. Answer B. Only 2. Third one is, arrange the following dynasties in chronological order. Answer C. Hariyanga, Shishunaga, Nanda, Maurya. Fifth one is, which of the following factors contributed to the rise of Magadhan Empire? Answer A. 1, 2 and 3 only. It means strategic location, thick forest supply, timber and elephant, control over sea. Now fill in the blanks. Rajagriha was the earliest capital of Magadha. Mutra Rakshaka was written by Vishakhadatta. Ashoka was the son of Bindusara. The founder of the Maurya Empire was Chandragupta Maurya. Dhamma Mahamadas were appointed to spread Dhamma all over the empire. State true or false. The title Devanampiya was given to Chandragupta Maurya. False. Ashoka gave up war after his defeat in Kalinga. False. Ashoka's Dhamma was based on the principle of Buddhism. True. The lines on the currency notes is taken from the Rampurva bull capital. False. Buddha's relics were placed in the center of the stupas. True. Match the following. Gana, people. Megasthenes, Indiga. Chanakya, Arthashastra. Dharma Yatras, religious tours. Answer in one or two sentences. First one, mention any two literary sources of Mauryan period. First one, answer உங்களுக்காக நான் எழுதியிருக்கேன். First one, Indica by Megasthenes, Arthashastra by Chanakya. Second one is, what is a stupa? Stupana என்ன? Page number 133 ல இருக்கு பாருங்க. A stupa is a semi-spherical dome-like structure constructed on brick or stone. The Buddha's relics were placed in the center of the dome. The answer. Third one is, name the dynasties of Magadha. Page number 128 la irukku. Dynasties of Magadha appdin vandu heading kuduthirukanga. Four dynasties ruled over Magadha empire. They are nu eluditu indha four ay vandu mark panikenga. The Hariyanga dynasty, the Shishunaga dynasty, the Nanda dynasty, the Maurya dynasty. இதான் வந்து இதுக்கான ஆன்சர். Now fourth question is, what were the sources of revenue during Mauryan period? Answer, page number 131 ல இருக்கு. ரெவென்யூ சிஸ்டம் டைட்டில் எங்கே இருக்குது? அதில் ஃபஸ்ட்டு two points வந்து mark பண்ணிக்கங்க the land was the most important source of revenue for the state Ashokan inscription at Lumbini mentions barley and baga as taxes collected from people the land tax baga collected was 1/6 of the total produce revenue from taxes on forest mines salt and irrigation provided additional revenue to the government first 2 points vandu mark panikenga fifth question is who assisted nagarika in the administration of towns mauryan coins kitta page number 132 municipal administration cities and towns and the title kila ulla 2 points la second point mark panikenga town administration was under nagarika he was assisted by stanika and gopa this is the answer sixth question what do you know from the rock edicts 2 and 13 of ashoka answer page number 131 la the script of the inscriptions iruka adu keela ulla paragraph mark panikenga the rock edicts 2 and 13 of ashoka refers to the names of the three dynasties namely pandyas cholas and kerala putras and the chatya putras this is the answer in the paragraph mark panikenga 6th 1 ku 7th 1 is which classical tamil poetic works have the reference of mauryans page number 128 la irukku adula vandu eppadi koduthirukanga na third place la secular literature iruka inga maamullanars poem in aganaanuru idha 6th question kana answer idha ungalkaga vandu thaniya eduthu ezhudhirken page number 128 la maamullanars poem in aganaanuru next one is 7th one answer the following what did ashoka do to spread buddhism write 3 points page number 130 la edicts of ashoka ka aduk mel ulla paragraph la Ashoka sent his son Mahinda and Sangamitra to Sri Lanka to propagate Buddhism. He also sent missionaries to West Asia, Egypt and Eastern Europe to spread the message of Dhamma. The Dhamma Mahamadas were a new cadre of officials created by Ashoka. Their job was to spread Dhamma all over the empire. Ashoka held the third buddhist council at his capital pataliputra idhila any 3 points ezhudhikalam illana indha full paragraph ayume neenga point wise ah ezhudhikalam ellame important points idhila irukku second one is write any 3 causes for the rise of magadha answer the causes for the rise of magadha first 3 points ezhudhikenga magadha was located on the lower part of the gangetic plain the plain was fertile which ensured the rich agricultural yield this provided regular and substantial income to the state the thick forest supplied timber for construction of buildings and elephants for army abundance of natural resources especially iron enabled them to equip themselves with weapons made of iron now 8th one hearts kalinga was became a turning point in ashoka's life how hearts first one kalinga war became a turning point in ashoka's life how the horror of kalinga war filled ashoka with grief he became broken hearted there was a change in him he made up his mind to put an end to war chandrasoka ashoka the wicked became dhammasoka ashoka righteous he became a buddhist and spread the policy of dhamma second one write any 5 welfare measures you would do if you were a king like ashoka I would open hospitals for the poor free food supply schemes would be implemented for poor people I would open veterinary hospital for birds and animals I would build dams and improve agriculture I shall provide drinking water and clothes to the needy